it up?
Well, it's really fairly simple. I mean, since making that movie, you know, many people come to me and ask me whether they should pay their income taxes or not, you know, and I never advise people not to pay. And the reason I tell them, I say, look, I've done a lot of research. There isn't, the Supreme Court has ruled that the IRS has no authority. The 16th Amendment did not give the IRS the authority to tax your labor and your wages. That's a fact. All right, the Supreme Court is the law of the land, you know, and the IRS does not trump the Supreme Court. However, that being the case, the fact is, if the mafia would come to you and say, we want $2,000 a month or we're going to hurt you, I would not advise you not to pay them, because you may get hurt by not paying them. Whether it's legal or not doesn't necessarily matter. You're going to get hurt if you don't. It's the same thing with the IRS. They can hurt you. They can put you in jail. They can torture you. So if you don't pay them, you may get hurt. So I never advise people not to pay. You know, I tell people, yeah, pay your taxes.
Look what happened to Congressman Hanson.
Yeah, Congressman Hanson's a great example. Pay your taxes. But you know what? Shut down the Federal Reserve System, and eventually you won't have to pay those taxes anymore. See, the IRS is a symptom of the problem. The real problem is the banking industry and the bankers in this country. That's where the real problem lies. That's the root of our problem. That's why we've lost America. Okay? So yeah, pay your taxes. Because if you don't pay them, you might get hurt. And I've heard all the arguments, you know, what tax protesters say and so on and so forth. And I don't call them tax protesters. I call them the tax honesty movement. Because they're being honest, you know, at least. But the fact of the matter is, you're being forced, you're being compelled to pay it because you're facing jail sentences, you're facing time, you're facing corruption of the courts if you don't pay, right? And so you pay it, because you just like you pay the mafia. But with the mafia, at least you have the government to call and try and help you to get past the mafia, to protect you. Here you have nobody to protect you. The American people are living in a matrix. They don't understand the truth of how things are working in this country, you know? And let me give you an example of what I'm talking about. The very fact is that if you ask 100 people on the street, what kind of government is America supposed to be? 99% of them will tell you a democracy. America is supposed to be a democracy. But that's a lie. That's an illusion. The word democracy is not written into the Constitution at one time. It's not in the Bill of Rights. It's not in the Declaration of Independence. The Founding Fathers hated the idea of a democracy. They thought it was the worst form of government there is. And I agree with them. Because in a democracy, 51% of the people control 49% of the people. If you're part of the 49%, you're not free. America was founded as a constitutional republic. And in that constitutional republic that we have, 99% of the people can't take away the rights of 1%. You have your rights because you were born with them. You have God-given human rights that nobody can take away from you. The government, the majority, no matter who they are, I can't take away your rights. And that's what our founding fathers gave us. But the psychological operations that they do to us, they make us believe that we're a democracy and that majority rules. You see? And they want you to believe that. Because then they tell you, this poll says, this many want this, and this many want that, and this many want this, and it doesn't have anything to do with anything.
Well, Hitler was elected.
Hitler was elected. Hitler did everything legally.
And in a constitutional republic, a minority is protected against a majority. Wasn't it Benjamin Franklin, to paraphrase, that said, democracy is two wolves and a sheep voting on what's for dinner?
Exactly. And then he also said, and